Guys, it's what, 5:30 in the morning. We are standing on a road. Literally, there's no light. You can't even see Navya. Hi, Navya. Just got an auto. We're going. We are in the auto.
Hi. It's 6:30, you guys. Sun is just rising. We're thinking we'll just like check in and go to the beach and see the sunrise. I think we can go now. In 20 minutes, 10 minutes. We are in the Coconut Tree Resort. I'll show you once there's light. Now it's not there. We're just waiting for the guy to open the door. We reached way too early. We're supposed to reach at 6:30 near the bus stop. Reach the hotel. Look at this suitcase. This is my new suitcase. I bought it yesterday, literally. It was Amazon so much. After we decided we'll go on a trip, I ordered day before yesterday night and it came yesterday evening. And I packed it and I put this in the bus. Now it looks like an old suitcase. Like it is so dusty. Oh. So we are going to see the sun rise. Sun rising, rise. It is already finally morning. Oh, little puppy, puppy, puppy.
They reached the point. So damn beautiful. Look at that. So this is the point we reached. Now we are sitting there. She's a daredevil, which I cannot do that. I'm just standing a little far. It's like that side, there's nothing. On camera, it's not getting captured, bro. But literally, that side is like nothing. Is Kanada? Is this east?
I have no idea.
Then why did you get us here?
If it's not sunrise here.
No, there. See, it decided when sunrise is coming to this.
We came to see the sunrise, but apparently this is west and that side is east, and we don't have a beach on that side. So this is only basically like sunset point, but still it's so beautiful. So basically, how we got here is we came by bus and we took a bus till
Ankola.
So basically, it's a Mangalore bus and there's a stop only, you know, that which is there until Ankola. And from Ankola, you have a bus to Gokarna. But the thing is, we reached so early. We reached 5:30. It was pitch dark. You must have seen the clip already. So there was auto. Actually, the driver was sweet enough, so he dropped us from Ankola to Gokarna, like a point where there are autos, etc. So from there we took an auto and we came.
But generally, you know, it costs 30 rupees
from there to here.
Bus,
acha. Oh, so there's no other means, like no, there's no cab or anything, only auto or bus. So basically, the bus was going to come at 7 o'clock, and we got on at 5:30, and it was dark, like pretty dark. Only we were two girls. So oh, by the way, this is my first girls trip. I never went on a trip where there was no guy. This is the first time. I realized yesterday, and I was telling her, this is the first girls trip. Oh my god, I can't believe it. You know, they think boys, girls do so much drama, but boys do so much more drama than girls, really. And first time I'm without boys, very nice.
Welcome to the other side.
Yeah, really, welcome to the other side. He literally got us in 10 hours. We started at 6:30, and we reached there at like 5:30. Literally, like so quickly we came. And now we're staying at a resort called Coconut Tree Resort. Look at this. So cute. Oh, there's one there. They're too thick. There's one more there.
Stand clarity has to be really
small. Arey, this is 2.5. That's the reason I bought 12 Pro Max. Only because of the zoom I bought. Because that's the only difference in the camera between 12 and 12 Pro Max. So cute. I just hope it doesn't come to me. Until then, I'm fine. That side is sunrise, so we're just sitting in the opposite side. So yeah, basically if you have to come to Gokarna, you don't have to go to Bangalore and then come to Gokarna. One of the guys she met here told her the way he came to Gokarna was to come to Bangalore and then come to Gokarna, because there's no direct bus to
Gokarna.
So you have to come to Ankola and then take a bus from or auto, whatever you want, till Gokarna. It's like 10 kilometers from
10-15 kilometers,
yeah,
from
Mumbai. So that's how, yeah.
we have a bus for every 30 minutes
after 7.
Yeah,
so
this is my first time, you know, without taking a bus.
But you always reach at 7 o'clock. Yeah, she came 7, 4 7. Or 5 times here. It's my first time.
My sixth.
Yeah, that's right. This is my first time.
We are going to another beach. We are going to Kudle beach. The other one we were is Gokarna beach. There's a dog there. I hope it doesn't bark at us. I can hear waves. So, what were you telling, by the way? Tell, repeat again.
So, it is expensive, but it is a process of healing and all stuff. And
so, so
they
teach
take you...
you
in for 10 days at least. Then
you want to.
If anybody wants healing, come here. Navya wants to go there.
One day.
Navya, why, what healing do you want? Please tell me.
Just want, like, healing and day, it's not exactly healing, but you know, the routine will be there. Morning yogas, evening yoga, they'll be providing food, nice food.
If they send me, no, if they take me, my half body also won't bend inside. They'll be like, we'll not take you, go get out from here. Navya does yoga very properly, by the way, so flexible with girls. Whenever somebody says flexible, I remember Indian matchmaking. The girl should be very flexible. Navya is very flexible for all the people who are searching for a girl.
Not that way.
Navya got me to Gokarna because she said Gokarna is the silent version of Goa. So this is such a random plan. This girl was going to go on her own, okay? And she booked everything. She booked her stay, she booked her bus. And randomly she called me and she says, do you want to go to Gokarna? Like, we have to start tomorrow. And today evening she's calling me and she's asking me. And then I had no hope that my dad is going to send. But I was like, okay, let me try. Like, you know, let me see if he's going to send me. And then he did. Like, great, I'm coming. Then I called her, I told her I'm coming. Then she cancelled her tickets and she booked together. I could never come alone, bro. You have too much guts to do this. You went to North also, no? Alone, yeah, for treks, yeah, and
I
all.
I went to this, okay, event today. What is it called? Himalayan trek.
You went to Himalayan trek alone?
Yeah. There's no
idea. My parents won't listen. Even if I have like guts to go, my parents won't send me, bro. They'll be like, you don't have to go anywhere, I'll come with you.
See?
Have you ever seen Goa beach this empty? But this is nice. This is Gokarna because this is Kudle beach.
We have a friend. Hi, friend. Friend is here to do her sisu potty and doing is behind us. Please go away, friend. I'm a little scared. Don't come to me. Hey, friend has some other friends. Please go for it. Friend, please go away, friend. Thank you. Thank you. Bye. Are it's doing potty? No. Achha, thank you. Go away. Bye-bye. Please take your friends with yours. Look at how they're standing behind us. Are they guarding us, protecting us from anything? Thank you so much. They started fighting. I'm going from here. Why they randomly started fighting? I think girl, boy troubles. Too many boy troubles in between cows. What is this behavior, cows? Friends are going to negotiate, but they're not ready to listen. Oh, why are these fighting? These are best friends of those best friends.
That's why they are fighting.
See, that beach valley is the girl or whoever that is who's trying to. Be like, calm down, guys. What is the problem?
We're staying at this resort. This is coconut tree resort. There's a lot of coconut trees. I could not be more lame, bro. So this is our room. I wanted to show you guys before we mess it up. This is a tiny room. This is a bed. This is the thing. Yeah, we click and walk up. So let me wash. See, wash. This is the washroom. So it's an independent, like, cottage type of thing. More than enough for two people. We just had a breakfast. Let's get ready and we are going where today?
Yana Caves and Vibhuti
Falls. Yana Caves and Vibhuti Falls. But they said Vibhuti Falls is not accessible. So let's see.
Okay guys, all freshened up. I just took bath, did little makeup. I'll show you my OOTD. I'm just wearing a white bodysuit, this polka dot skirt, which is super cute, and some white chappal. I have a bag which I'll carry, it, that's also white. So this is super cute, super comfortable for the day. Auto is here. We are going to go now. There's only two ways to go there. I think one, like, of course, if you have a car, you can go in a car, or else an auto or a bike. So we didn't want to drive for so long. It's around like 70, 80 kilometers from here. So we didn't want to drive for so long. So we hired an auto and the auto is waiting for us. I couldn't even do my hair, bro. Like, the power got cut right before I wanted to straighten my hair. So both of us couldn't straighten. She's wearing quads from Navya Dachipalli herself. You can buy it. DM her to buy it. The auto is caged. There's no hair. This is how the auto. No pollution. Forgot my clutch in the bus. Bye.
20 rupees ki, you're giving 500 now.
Thank you. We have to take souvenirs for pen.
Yeah, we'll do that on Monday.
Now we are gifted grocery. Best place to go from. She got this from West Side. 199, she got so many things yesterday for 199, she can't stop talking about it.
This is the 99, but not 199. This complete set is for 99.
Sure, let's. She got all these rings for 99 in West Side. Apparently, they're really good sales in West Side and really good items in West Side. She got 4 pairs of chappal for 199. Basically, 199 each. So, if you want to go check it out, then go check it out. She's also vlogging. She's also a YouTuber, by the way. Naya Looks. It's called Naya Looks. It'll be in the description. You can check it out.
I think I want to change my username.
Right? But Navya is also new only, right? So, Naya is kind of. I mean, Abhi, it's random. You cannot change it. Because your label is already Navya Dachipalli, no? So if you again make your username also Navya Dachipalli, it will be very confusing.
It will
be very confusing. I'm smart, bro. You should take.
Sure.
Okay. How much does Shimi walk? How much does
it
walk? To walk for 10 minutes?
Yes. Oof, my gym over.
Done for the day.
I don't think you want to visit the Yana place.
Why?
Have you got a walk on today?
No, then I don't want to go.
And the local hello here, you can eat time, but just no care from the sun.
Acha, then light bro, let's go out. Matlab.
We can at least
go to the beach. What did you make me do just now? She fell down, she made me fall down. We came from that side to this side. First of all, I'm scared of water. We fell down right there.
You know how to swim and I don't know.
So whatever it is, I don't have clothes now, but I'm still very scared because every time I go in water, I slip. Even Kirganga, I fell down. We're done. Yes, we're going back. We're going to eat. We didn't eat lunch. This girl told me, don't have heavy breakfast because we'll have lunch. So I had upma for my breakfast. And now it's 4 o'clock and she didn't tell me that there's not going to be lunch here. I thought there'll be lunch here. Like normal, you know, restaurant or something. And the auto, she tells me, no, there's no lunch there now.
Okay, we're going to have nice food now.
It's already 4 o'clock. My hunger came and went also. So we had chips on the way. She had nicely omelette, puri, ice cream, everything she had. Making me not eat. Came back to the beach. We were in today morning. This is the Kudle beach. Kudle, if you don't know how to pronounce it, it sounds like cuddle. Like the spelling is like cuddle. Cuddle beach. There should be a beach, it's only for cuddles. Go and cuddle with you. My hair is so gone because I was in the auto. And my hair is also gone. Oh, it's like literally hard rock. We travel in the auto for 70 up and 70 down. Our hair is gone, our face is gone, everything is gone. To go take a shower.
almost 6 o'clock. We are having lunch now. I'll remind this forever. I'll remind her every time. You didn't make me eat food.
We ordered garlic naan, mixed veg, rice, dal, sizzler, and it's almost done.
We came for breakfast. Finally, we are at Mantra Cafe.
So this is a hostel Navya used to stay in before. You stayed here, no? So each thing, how many people stay?
These things are cottages.
So that one is the hostel, that blue one?
It's complete on the hostel, but these are cottages.
Okay.
Instead we have dorms.
Achha, achha.
This is Mantra Cafe. It's
I got pancakes and orange juice. Navya's didn't come yet.
So these are literally, I love pancakes, but these are the three things I don't like. Chocolate flavor, banana. I hate banana. I can never like banana. As a kid, I always hated it. Even till date, I hate banana. I don't like banana. I like pancakes, sada pancakes with whipped cream and maple syrup.
We're having chapati and chicken. What is this? Mushroom kaju. Chapati, and we had a little bit of rice as well.
Last night, after we returned from beach, like we had our lunch at 6 o'clock. After that, we didn't do anything. We were super tired. So we were just chilling, drinking a little bit, eating, and then I dozed off around like 10, 10:30. She also slept around 11:30 or something. And then we woke up and went for breakfast. Literally nothing we did last night. We're super tired, I don't know why, and we just slept. Like, I literally came on this trip to just sleep, I think. So, but we just came back now. We're thinking we'll get ready, click some pictures because the view like here is some really nice. I want to do some reels also. So let's see how that goes.
What did you do?
Madam forgot to carry makeup on a trip and she's trying to match my foundation with hers. What is this behavior? Show? I think that can work a little bit compared to the other things.
I'm using this.
Who forgot makeup? How can you forget makeup when you come on a trip? Why didn't you get makeup?
I just did my makeup. My makeup looks very nice. So we're going to wear saris from Navya Tajpally and make a couple of reels. I have a couple of reels for other outfits, but hopefully we'll have time to shoot that. It's already 5:30. Sunset is at 6:15. So we have to shoot before that. Just wore the blouse and I'm sitting and waiting for her so that she can tie my sari. She's always late. She's like my other friend. My other friends are also always late. They same like that. Why do we get always late people in my life?
Late, Raju. You are getting ready early.
After the sun goes, what will we do?
So I hope you can see this sari. I'm wearing this like ruffle sari from Navya's brand. Really pretty, really cute. Hey, where are you? She's very comfortable in sari and I don't wear saris. I think this is literally, I can count the number of times I wore sari, you know, Navya. It's not even 10. My whole life.
10 times.
Yeah, I don't even think I wore. I think this is the 10th time or something. So we're thinking, we're planning to shoot here.
We'll do it here only.
But doggy friends. Hi, doggies. Oh, you. So cute. Hi. Please don't come close by, but I'm very scared. I like you from a distance. What are you trying to do?
I'm just trying to know where you bought your OOTD.
Achha, I already told you. You tell me, where is your OOTD from? This top?
From West Side.
Shorts
are from West Side. And this, I don't remember. Reliance.
We are fans. Where is this top? West Side. Again. Where is this bag from?
Julio. And those are from Navya Tajpally.
Arre, self-promotion. Where's the tripod from? That's mine.
Amazon.
Yeah. These stupid dogs stole my rubber band. Hello, dogs. Where are my rubber band? Where is my rubber band? Where am I? Can you please give my rubber band back? They took my scrunchie and they're not giving it back. I only have one rubber band for this entire trip. Now I don't have rubber band. I don't know how to tie my hair. They took my scrunchie. We gave them a whole packet of biscuits, by the way. Like the entire packet there, full of marigold big biscuits they gave. Still, they wanted to steal my scrunchie. unfaithful. Dog's supposed to be faithful, no? So unfaithful.
Now we are taking me to places which are so shady. We just walked all that, like literally all that. And what is this, bro? Look at this, I cannot even say anything. She'll make me cry.
No.
The cafe is here. That's the beach, by the way. There's the beach.
You need to walk, there's nothing very like remote. No, this is the cafe, we'll go, no, now. So those things are more far. Imagine, see the green light. You're thinking it's close by. You can see, na? They're very, very far. Tara wants to go to that cafe, which my phone cannot even zoom into. Let's go here. We are in this place. We are at this restaurant, whatever it is called. We're going to order food. That is the beach.
So Akanksha just found bones in her
chili chicken.
Chili chicken.
Chili chicken is supposed to be boneless. Like any, basically most of the starters of chicken are supposed to be boneless. We're on the swings. So we ordered pizza and tacos, and this is what we got for tacos. What do you say about it?
It's called puri, not taco.
Literally puri, bro. I don't know how I'm supposed to eat the rice. Exactly. How do we eat the rice? It's what do we eat the rice? But that is the pizza. I'm just going to try it. Pizza is good. So we asked that guy for glasses. It will be glowing, bro, forever. You're taking video only, no?
I'm taking video.
There you go. So, last night.
Konjame poi bro nako.
That is less funny. So, last night we asked him for beer. And he gave us this. And he was insisting on taking these glasses. We didn't realize why, because last night we didn't have. So funny, no?
Hey guys, it is the last day here. Basically, we're returning back tonight. I just woke up, it's 9 o'clock. Waiting outside, it is my poopy thing and waiting outside. Now we're taking bath, we're getting ready a little early. We literally did nothing on this trip and it was amazing. We just came to relax in a new place and actually, you know, kind of really liked how this trip went. So good, and I really needed to get away from home because I was like in those four walls since the 8-9 months. Anyway, we're going to have breakfast, do a little photo shoot, and then go to Om Beach, like pack everything and go to Om Beach so that once we return, which you can just like lay, take our bags and leave. So that is the plan for today.
Well, I'm just sitting outside the cottage. So basically this is our room. You come outside, I'm sitting on this chair, and this is the view. We are staying in the Cotton Tree Resort. Got ready for Om Beach. This is the OOTD for today. Again, the Shein bag. This is from Kapshi. The bralette is from Amazon. And that is me. I'm wearing again that same white chappal. I'm good to go. The auto is waiting. Beach, Om Beach.
Why does every beach smell so bad when you come initially?
Actually,
that's what we get used to it. Where's Namaste Cafe? We go into Namaste Cafe. Oh, this one is near Namaste Cafe.
Namaste Cafe. There hai na bro, Namaste Cafe.
That's it.
Yeah. What are you going to have? I look very grey because I have sunscreen on and nothing else. It's too bright, bro. I cannot handle this. So breakfast, we ordered. She ordered what? Pineapple juice
and chocolate pancakes.
I ordered plain pancakes and orange juice. Plain pancake is good, but you're supposed to give whipped cream and maple syrup or it's meh. But you know, they don't have it, so I'm just having it like this.
What is this banana inside? Oh my god. I don't like banana.
We're in the same place and we're continuing lunch also. And that is jeera rice and mixed veg chicken fried rice. She ordered pasta also, which did not come yet. And I'm sure we're going to waste this because she's not going to figure it. I'm sure. We'll see the after clip of this. Cut. That is all she ate, guys. Her pasta didn't even come because by mistake that guy didn't take the order and she said she'll finish everything. Her rice is there. Her curry is there. Her pasta didn't even come. Finish. Hello, madam.
We have time.
We don't have time. Successfully wasted that rice. And we took a parcel of the sabzi. We are so lazy. We've been sitting here since 3 hours. We don't want to go anywhere. I look so exhausted and dead. I have to go, we have to catch a bus in the evening. Look at me, bro, I look like I didn't take bath for 100 years. So humid. We came here, there were some chutias calling us, they're sitting right there. I don't want to show, but teasing is everywhere. They're extremely drunk, extremely disgusting, but they're calling us, so we just came onto this side. We are all set, we got ready, we took our blankets, everything, food, ice cream, whatever, and we are ready. We were ready to go for a picnic up there. We thought we'll watch the sunset and it started raining. We're waiting for the rain to stop, but there's sun also, so hopefully I can see rainbow somewhere. Why, bro? Why? It's raining. Please stop raining. Rain is gone, we are going to the picnic. Achha. Finally reached. I'm out of my breath. This point, and it's so beautiful. We were waiting for the rainbow because it rained, and it's finally here. We're seeing from such a crazy view. We're leaving and we're saying bye. Bye, Gokar.
We'll be back soon.
Yeah. Bye bye to this view. I don't know. Last meal in Gokarna before we take our bus. Hi, Naya, do you want to go? Alright guys, I'm back home and the COVID test is also done. I'm going to end the vlog right here. Thank you so much for watching. This is a very random trip. I already said this a number of times. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed my little random vlog of Gokarna and my new year. And yeah, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video.